Oh my God, see, there it is, tornado on the ground. We have a tornado on the ground, due south of Glen Grove, and it looks like a large tornado, Steve. Large tornado on the ground, due south of Glen Grove, 1 mile.
Okay, Doug, you hang with me. We're going to get back on the radar. We keep this updated. Just keep talking.
Yes, Steve, this is a large tornado on the ground right now. 1 mile south of Long Grove. Draw a line straight south of Long Grove, 1 mile, and that's where your tornado is at right now.
Okay, stand by a second, Doug. Ladies and gentlemen, you've heard it right now.
This is a very large tornado, Steve. I would call it probably 1/8 of a mile wide.
Wow. Take cover, thanks to Long Grove. Take cover, immediately south of the tornado. Oh my God, ladies and gentlemen, we have a confirmed tornado on the ground in Longview, Oklahoma. A storm is spotted down the race force at least 1/8 of a mile long. This is a very large tornado, probably EF3 or larger. This is a life-threatening situation. Take cover in Longview, knowing done so. Get away from the window, get into the small room on the lowest floor of your home. Hopefully a bathroom or a closet. Cover yourself in a pillow or blanket if available. And again, this is a confirmed dangerous tornado on the ground in Long Grove, confirmed by the spotters on race. Very small indicated by Dr. Radar, by that storm hiccup that you see there. The storm is tracking northeast at 40 miles per hour. We're going right through Long Grove. This is terrible. But ladies and gentlemen, what's happening? And we're seeing this storm.
I found God on the corner of First and Amistad, where the West was all but one. All alone, smoking his last cigarette, I said, where you been? He said, ask anything. Where were you?
Holy crap, that is a good tornado development.
I'm getting
Hurry. Wow. Hey, Steve. Steve got a tornado on the ground. We got a tornado on the ground south of 82, 1 east of Bonita. Well, it's kind of sketchy because it's like a multiple vortex tornado.
Circulation right in the center of it. It's getting really strong right in the center. Yes, it does. Yeah, that is getting really intense. I think we found it.
found me lying on the floor.
Strong rotation now. This is just to the north of Snyder. Obviously going to develop a tornado on a roof. Is that on the ground? I think we did. I think we had sporadic touchdowns. Multiple tornado. Just north of Highway 62. Multiple vortex tornado just north of Highway 62 and east of Snyder. Incredible. Look at that mesocyclone rotate on the front edge. To the west of Flomont. Look at that. That is a monster tornado. Oh, that is classic. West of Flomont, continue large, violent-looking tornado on the ground. My God. Look at that, it's multiple vortices at the bottom. Multiple vortices on the ground. It is just staying on the ground. Video clips. Satellite tornado, see the small tornado?
Oh, I see it.
Oh. Look at that snow pipe with a satellite tornado